It's Dick. I'm at 8548 North Timber Lane Drive in Scottsdale. The house is a one-story stucco with a barrel tile roof and a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. I just talked to the mailman and he said, in his opinion, the house is vacant, although the electric is on. It has decent landscaping. Shows that it probably needs a little water, but well, what it is the mailman says it's getting junk mail here only. The landscaping appears to have been maintained to an extent. And I can't get in the back gate, but I could hear the air conditioner going. So they might be trying to short sell it and might be gone. I wish I could give a definitive answer. The house is in good shape. There are no stickers. There's no stuff on the driveway. And the one thing I will say is there's no garbage can let out. It's obviously garbage pickup today in this neighborhood. So if you go by what the postman said, chances are the house is vacant and somebody just left the air on, because it does have power and the air is on. So I guess if you're gonna look at, I'd guess sort of in the way of the house is vacant. I wish I had more information than that. It's in a very nice neighborhood here in Scottsdale. All the houses are well maintained with nice landscaping. And it's Dick at 8548 North Timber Lane Drive in Scottsdale, Arizona.